Hello, this video will show how to remove green screen in After Effects. I have downloaded a green screen video from Maskit, and I put the download link in this video description. This video is under the free license. We can use it in YouTube, social media, or other video project. Now I close it, and we can download it by clicking this button. Now I'm going back to After Effects and then open the file folder. We can click and drag the video into After Effects and drag into the composition. To remove the green screen, we can go to Effects and Presets, open it and go to Keying and choose Keylight. Make sure that we select the green screen video layer and double click it to apply the key light on the layer. In the screen color, we can use the dropper and pick the green color. Now the green screen is removed and I play the preview. To make it more visible, I like to add the solid color under this layer. And I play the preview again. This is how we can remove green screen in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist Me. See you in the next video. Bye bye.